Hey, what's up, everybody? Today we're going to be checking out the Dune activities in Microsoft Flight Simulator. So go ahead and jump right into the tutorial. And here's the basic controls, the altitude indicator, and then of course the start engine and the wing fold open. We'll go ahead and do this again real quick. That is a cool plane. It's like a dragonfly. It's like you're flying in a dragonfly. The faster you take off, the more efficient you'll be during races. I guess. And there she is right there, we're inside of it. Cool looking.
Welcome to Arrakis. Flying the ornithopter in this extreme environment requires pilots to master specific maneuvers. Today, you'll learn the fundamentals of the aircraft and how to take off. Wing management is critical to flight operations. Begin by unfolding them. Look to the sides. You can see the wings unfolding. Now, start the engine to
Yeah,
get
that's
the wings
pretty sick.
flapping and take to the skies.
Are really flapping.
Excellent. All systems are ready to go.
Sweet. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. And so, keep on going here. Master and then dive. Learn how to dive. Dive mode. Okay, there's a dive mode. Interesting. I thought you said it was spot on. What happened? Spot on. Low pass flare, that's where it was. From a low pass stand, or yeah, I didn't get them low enough. That was cool though. Let's now we wanted to go Dune menu. That's what we want. Dune menu. So there's one more here. Let's see, landing. Alright. Land spot, okay. The dragonfly.
You've proven you can take off with an ornithopter. Now let's practice landing one. We'll begin by maintaining an altitude of 1,300 feet. To land, use your wing brake to quickly reduce your speed and stabilize your aircraft. Faster speeds require longer braking distances. Anticipation is essential to avoid overshooting the landing pad. Deploy the landing gear. On my mark, use your wing brake to reduce speed as you approach the landing pad. If your speed is too high, pinch the nose up to come to a complete stop. Finally, to ensure a smooth landing, return to a level attitude and apply the wing brake just before touching down. Use the wing brake. Manage your speed with the wing brake to keep the landing pad centered.
Perfect. Just what we wanted. That's exactly
now
what we
you
wanted.
Can land an ornithopter. You got all the basics to fly in practice. Good landings will come with practice. Keep trying and you'll improve.
Sweet. Touchdown. Perform smooth touchdown. Yeah, I didn't really get that one, huh? Let's see, Dune menu. So we mastered all those. We mastered it. Challenges. Let's see here. Desert run. The touch and go challenges, huh? That ought to be fun. Especially with my touch and go abilities. Mission starts.
There are a couple of harvesters here.
Why is there?
This area is probably rich in spice.
Why is this in the way? I can't see anything. Is that intentional? Oh my god. Thank you. I crashed. Sorry about that, Ghost. This is weird. All right, let me see. If we restart it, it'll get rid of that. No. What the hell? What is right? Even in third person? Oh, man. Microsoft, come on, man. Bro. I mean... Why? Why? Dang it. You're killing me, Smalls. Let me go back to the main menu, try to reset it from there. Activity Dune Challenges. Display Ghost. Let's take that off and see maybe if that. Maybe it's ghosting the numbers too. It's ghosting everything. Gotta be some reason why that's happening. Press E to activate your. No, okay, it's E. Oh, now I know. Now you just have to battle. Alright, here we go. Mission starts. Nope.
Here. This area is probably rich in spice.
Oh, that's the air brake. It's pretty cool, man. Like, I mean, I like the setup here. It's just, that's too bad that the missions are ruined with the go being in the middle of the screen.
So
there's a good chance it's over. Whoa. I can't believe the mission thing's in the middle of the screen, man. I'm never gonna get over that. Like, did they not do a test run on this before they, like, released it? Oh, man. I don't think any of the Microsoft missions are that exciting anyways, but this just sucks.
Your afterburner more carefully. Use it mainly during takeoffs for better acceleration.
All right, well, as you can see, the time wasn't that great. I'm not sure why the menu's in the way. But yeah, this is the Dune add-on for Microsoft Flight Simulator. If you guys want to check it out, it's obviously there. And let me know in the comments if you do know how to turn it off so that the menu is not in the way while you're flying. Anyways, thanks for checking.